team, here come the Bellas.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, Nikki and Bree, the Bella Twins.
Two main event competitors who are absolutely unstoppable as a team.
Yeah, all thanks to a little twin magic.
Bree and Nikki Bella about to show why they are the greatest women's tag team in history. Here comes Toxic Attraction, perhaps the most dominant tag team in NXT history.
Well, certainly the most arrogant tag team in NXT history.
And their opponents, Gigi Dolin and JC Jane, Toxic Attraction!
In short order, these two young women have established themselves as the dominant force in NXT.
Yeah, multiple tag team reigns, multiple main events. Dolin and Jane both have bright futures in WWE, even if they have a bit of an attitude problem. JC Jane, Gigi Dolin, two women at the top of their game.
Two great competitors on their own, but together they are dominating the women's tag team division.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action is now underway.
The tag team match is a classic staple of this business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, for partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form one truly exceptional unit, which is definitely easier said than done. Oh, slam!
With authority.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Vicious arm stomp.
Distress showing in the face of Nikki Bella.
Nikki's having real trouble fighting back.
Will this be enough?
No, a kick out. Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Oh, look at this claw in the face. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Kick right in her face.
Ooh.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. The sternum.
JC Jane turns her attention to the WWE Universe. And she makes it to her partner. Tag. Let's go. Breaker.
Oh, man.
Watch out!
Bloody Bulldog!
Whoa! The dive!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Face plant!
Ooh! Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
Sit straight into the barricade.
Spear! Oh, what are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You you tell him, Saxton.
Talk about a close call.
Yeah, the referee was dangerously close to making it to 10 right there.
Spinebuster! Is it enough?
And Breebell getting the shoulder up.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Ooh, take it off the knee.
Careful.
Can she do it here?
She kicks out at one.
Still in it.
And a kick.
Breebell firing up the WWE Universe, channeling that energy.
Yes, tag.
Here's a snapmare.
Oh, wait.
Kick right in her face. Ooh.
Oh, look at these. Kawada-style kick to the face.
Smash in the face right into the ground.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
Oh, Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
Oh, look at this. Is she going to tap it?
Almost a miraculous escape. And a side slam.
To the back of the knee.
Kick to the back.
With the tag is Nikki Bella.
Single leg drop kick.
Oh, suicide dive. Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
She throws her back in.
Gigi Dolin.
What is she looking for? Gigi driver. Dolin landed that perfectly.
Free Bella landing hard at ringside.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Oh, a snapmare. Oh, look at the kick. Oh, there are plenty of ways battling this area to end in serious harm. Oh, straight forearm. Oh, she counters right back on Nikki. Oh, snap. These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass. Airwhip.
JC Jane turns her attention to the WWE Universe.
Oh, and that detoured right into a neck breaker.
To war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
What a shot! Gigi looking to go airborne.
From the top!
Draws! Piercing elbow!
Covers! Two! She did it! She picked up the victory!
Here are your winners. Gigi Dolin and JC Jane. Toxic Attraction!
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all.